Cleveland is beautiful and moody. I went to Pittsburgh this weekend, and that was fun. And as soon as we got into Pittsburgh, cars started beeping at us, and we're like, "What are we? Why are they beeping at us? Like, we're not driving bad." But then we realized we had Ohio plates. We were being attacked immediately. And Cleveland's better, I guess. Yeah, Cleveland is better than Pittsburgh. But Pittsburgh is still pretty. I do have CDs for sale. I'm also on all social media, like on Facebook and Twitter and Bandcamp and kind of on Instagram. Yeah, I'm on Instagram. You just see my real life and my stage life combined. There's no mystery there. Alright, the next song I'm playing. It's interesting because when I wrote this, I was creatively blocked. And it took me a while to write it. And it was kind of like I was forcing myself to get over it. And it took forever and a day, but it seems like this one's a favorite. Which is quite lovely. So I guess working on yourself pays off. It's called I'll Blinded By It.